Well, what's going on, guys? Faze right here. I'm back in the damn hospital. Oh my god. I hate being here. Like, this is like my worst place to be. But I felt like I had no choice but to come here. I literally get sick all the time. But I just hate being in here. I hate getting the chills. Like, I got a blood test right here, and then an IV. And my fluids just ran out. And I've been sitting here for the past 20 minutes, not being checked on. No, but, I've been sick for, like, the past 3 days. And it was just, like, a regular sick, cough, stuffy nose, runny nose, like, just regular stuff. And then this morning at 2, I woke up. And literally, my body from head to toe was aching. And when I say aching, I mean, like, the worst aching you could possibly think of. As in, I couldn't move. I couldn't walk. Each time I moved, like, I'd get the chills. I'm like, it was possibly the worst fever I've ever gotten. And as you guys can tell, I'm tired as hell. It's like, 5:30 in the morning. I've been here for, like, the past 2 hours. I don't know. It sucks how I always get, like, the worst of the sickness. I never just get, like, a regular sick and then take medicine and recover. Like, I have to get the worst of it. I have, like, the weakest immune system. And I feel like I find myself here all the time, which is not good. So I'll keep you guys updated. And I posted on Snapchat that I was here. And I literally got endless tweets from you amazing people. Concerned about me, worrying about me, telling me to feel better, and you guys honestly made me smile, and that did make me feel better when I checked, like, my interactions. You guys were all telling me to feel better, and that you guys were worried. So seriously, thank you, and it's awesome knowing that I have you guys that actually care about me. Means a lot, for real, but hopefully I feel better, and I'm just recording this vlog just in case I'm not able to upload. Because I'm sure I'm going to be in bed all day. And, like, I've just been feeling super sleep deprived and tired. And my whole body aches. It's pretty bad. But, again, I'm glad knowing that I have you guys right by my side. And my beautiful girl. Always concerned about me, my friends, my family, of course. My mom, my dad, my brother. I feel like I'm making, like, my last video right now ever. Saying goodbye to you guys because I'm about to die. No, I'm just kidding. But, like, that's what it feels like. I'm, like, thanking everybody. But for real, thanks for your support. If it wasn't for you, I would probably feel shittier than I do now. Because checking my Twitter definitely put a smile on my face. And I honestly love you guys. I don't know what I'd do without you. But hopefully I feel better. This is my view right now. Pretty scary. I don't like the hospital. Like... But yeah, I love you all, and I'll keep you guys updated. I'm alive, guys. I made it. I am back. It is 7 o'clock in the morning, and I'm back from the hospital. Oh my god, dude, that was the worst thing ever. I am feeling a little bit better. They put me on some IV. They had some fluids running through my veins, and here's, like, after, and I already took off the bandage of this, but they took so much blood. Like, and I'm not that type of person that likes getting blood tests. Obviously, I don't think anyone is, but I'm the type that gets, like, nauseous and lightheaded, and, like, they were doing it, and then they took, like, 2 cups, and I'm like, okay, fuck, that shit hurt, like, I don't like that, alright, at least it's done with. 10 minutes later, the doctor comes in, alright, we have to get more blood samples, and I'm like, you guys just got 2 cups, what do you mean? Like, he's like, we need this for that, it's for different tubes, I don't know what the hell they were saying, so they took the other arm. And then I sat there literally for an hour and a half with no one coming to the room, like no one even checking up on me, just an hour and a half sitting there with like something on my finger, with like an IV running, like with fluids going through my veins, and I'm just sitting there. I was so like over it, but I mean, I do feel better, so I guess it was worth it. Man, how do I always end up in the hospital? Like, I can't even begin to explain how I felt like when I woke up at like 2 in the morning. I legit couldn't move, and I was like kind of screaming of pain. I wasn't like screaming like ah, I was just like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, is this real? Like, and I couldn't even move, and I tried getting water, and like it hurt to walk. Oh my God. My mom doesn't even know that I was in the hospital. My dad doesn't even know. Like, I literally just left. I couldn't, like, deal with the pain. I mean, I'm glad I went because I do feel a lot better. And honestly, I'm gonna go through my interactions for you guys just to show you how many people actually care about me. And like, it's insane. Like, I don't know. You guys' support just honestly made everything 10 times better. And I can't thank you guys enough. You guys are possibly the best fan base on YouTube. Hope you get better. What happened? Get well soon. There's like a billion tweets. I hope you feel better. Are you good, bro? Get well soon. Hope you're okay. Are you all right? Feel better. Like, this was endless. Ever since I posted the Snapchat story of me in the hospital, that was endless tweets. So you guys did make me feel a lot better, and I can't thank you guys enough. And right now, I think I'm gonna go to sleep. I probably looked so dead in the hospital. I recorded it off my phone. I just wanted to like give you guys a little update, and hopefully I don't end up in the hospital anymore. Like, the ER scares me. There are people like just screaming of pain in there. Like, when I was there, there's like this old lady screaming of pain, and I felt so bad. And I just like, the whole vibe when you're in the emergency room is not fun. You just hear like meters like beep beep, beep beep, and like just ooh. All right, I'm gonna go to sleep, and I'm gonna pick up the video tomorrow. Hopefully I'm capable of, I don't know. I mean, I'm still trying to get a video up for you guys. When I woke up at 2 in the morning, I'm like, there's no way I could record a video today. But now, like, after going to the emergency room, I kind of feel better. So we'll see how I am when I wake up. And a lot of people are telling me to take the day off and rest because I do a lot of work. So thank you guys so much for understanding. But hopefully I could get a video up. And hopefully I can recover because I have a Drake concert on Friday that I'm 100% not gonna miss. Thank you for your guys' prayers. Thank you for all your concerns. You guys are the fucking best. And I'm gonna go to sleep right now. I'll pick up the vlog tomorrow. Guys, you can't tell me that I'm not the nicest person ever. So I was about to go to sleep. Like I said, it's 7 in the morning right now. And my cousins actually messaged me on Snapchat saying like, are you okay? Hope you feel better. And you know what? I was like, hey, let me take you guys to school because you checked up on me. So I'm here dying, but I'm gonna go take my little cousins to school because like, I just love anyone who like actually cares for me and messages me when I'm sick. Like, especially you guys. Like, honestly, if I could take you all to school, I would. Like, look at my car. Like, it'll fit all of you guys. But yeah, I'm gonna go drop them off at school right now. Probably stop by the pharmacy to get some medicine because I have to take Motrin, and then maybe I might call that a wrap for the morning. Maybe get some breakfast after too. We'll see where it leads us. So thank you guys again, and let's go pick up my cousins. Children are ready for school. Sherman the Vermin, come on, come on. Hop in. Hey, children.
Where'd you go last night?
What do you
I
mean?
Saw your Snapchat.
Oh, I was at the hospital right now.
Tell me the story. Right
Hey.
Did you get your fucking car inclined?
What do you mean? Is it high?
Yeah.
Guys, how nice am I fucking taking you to school?
I was like that.
How nice?
I was like that midget when he jumped in the car.
You're not recording.
Wait, I'm actually not recording.
What made you want to take us to school? Like,
you know, I got home and then Stephanie messaged me saying, are you okay? So I'm like, you know what? Stephanie cares about me. You didn't message me.
I just saw your story right now.
Yeah, but you should have watched it like when I first posted it. You should have like notifications on.
Yeah.
That's
you
not
know,
a good
can't
cousin.
Have notifications on for Snapchat, you crackhead.
All right, let's fucking go to school. You guys better do good. Don't
no,
cheat.
You dropped me off to watch it.
Don't cheat.
Don't cheat. Listen to your teachers.
You are my bad when I treat you right. I don't care how you look so nice. Girl, ain't I nice too?
That was my old high school, guys. Great memories, not really. So glad that I was just dropping off my cousins, not dropping myself off, because you know, it's right there. It's literally across the street from where I'm at right now, guys. I'm literally going to eat at IHOP by myself. Like, I'm literally the biggest loner ever, but honestly, I enjoy myself alone. I enjoy my time here. He's gonna open the door for me.
Good afternoon, man. How are we doing?
Hey, good, how are you?
Doing wonderful, thank you.
It's gonna be hard to vlog in here because I'm literally sitting in between like two families. There's one right there. So, I'm at this breakfast place called IHOP. Let's look at the menu together, guys. All right, let's see. Oh, I'm for sure getting pancakes. Oh my God, red velvet? Are you kidding me? Shit, dude. This looks pretty good right here. Oh, waffles. Hi. Jackpot.
Yes.
to start you off with something to drink?
Hi, yeah, can I get hot chocolate and water on the side, please?
Just sitting here with my date. Pretty beautiful.
I love you, babe.
But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna get this because I want pancakes.
So yeah, I'm actually surprised that I'm alive right now. Like, literally 5 hours ago, I was in my deathbed. I was actually dying in my bed. I couldn't move. Like, I was literally screaming in pain. I was like, what the fuck is happening? I should feel good, guys. Thank you so much again for all the support. I'm gonna wait till the food comes in now, and I'll show you all. Everyone's telling me to shave my mustache, but do you guys not understand? My mustache is the only thing keeping me from looking like I'm 12. So I might need to like trim it down to make it not look so dirty, but I'm gonna keep it, okay? Like, I'm gonna freaking grow it all out. Look, I'm getting like, I'm growing in my beard, kind of. Not really, actually. Okay, I'm getting ahead of myself here, but. All right, guys, my pancakes aren't out yet, but I got the chocolate chip pancakes, so I'm gonna show you guys that when they come out, but this looks amazing. I'm excited to eat, but I'm actually more excited for the pancakes, so. They had so many options. They had like red velvet, chocolate chip, strawberry cheesecake, strawberry banana. They had everything. Okay, I think I'm in heaven. Holy shit, that looks so fucking good. I've never had chocolate chip pancakes, but don't be jealous. I'm sorry if you're hungry and you're watching this. Oh man, I'm gonna devour this. Okay guys, so I just got to CVS right now. I'm sitting in the front, but all my tiredness literally just hit me right now. I was about to fall asleep just sitting here. Because when I woke up at 2 before going to the hospital, I literally had slept at 12. So I had 2 hours of sleep and I kind of just had a long morning right now. I was in the hospital for like 2.5 hours, came back, dropped my cousins off at school, went to go eat, and now I'm at CVS. But obviously, like, after eating 2, I feel bloated and like I got so tired out of nowhere. But I'm just gonna go in real quick, get some medicine, go home and sleep, and then wake up, edit this video. Hopefully I'll feel like A1 when I wake up. That's my goal, obviously, and I'm sure I will, because like I'm actually in a good mood, which helps a lot, because yesterday before I went to sleep I was kind of in a bad mood. So I'm like, maybe that had something to do with it too. But today is a new day and I'm just honestly in a great mood, and you guys are 99% of the reason why I'm in a good mood right now, because of like your tweets and just support in general. So thank you guys so much. Let's get down right now. What am I doing? I'm literally gonna fall asleep if I don't get down right now. But they said Motrin and drinking fluids. I was literally there for 3 hours and that's what they come back to give me. They're not even gonna give me prescription medicine. Just go buy some Motrin from CVS. All right, I mean, you could have told me that in the beginning. Not made me wait 3 hours. Literally no one came in to help me. All right, I also need some chapstick. All right, let's see, cold remedies. All right, where's the Motrin? Allergies, cough and throat. All right. You guys know this song? Hey, what's up?
But my brother is a big fan of you.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
Hi.
What's your name?
Paulette.
Paulette, what's your brother's name?
His name is Brendan. He's 7.
Brendan?
Yeah.
Shout out to Brendan. He watches my videos. Is he here right now or no?
No, he's at school.
Okay, you want to take a picture?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. Hey, what's up, man? How are you?
I'm good. What's up? Long time to see.
Yeah, right? Pretty good, actually, just vlogging right now.
Oh, nice.
Here's my homie from high school. What are you guys up to right now?
We're just going to school. It's kind of funny. She's always like, every time we see her car, she's like, oh my gosh.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Brendan wants me. I told him one time. I was like, yeah, I saw him at my school and he got really excited.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no, let me know I said hi. That's cool, awesome.
All the time.
This is what I love about living in Mira Mesa. I literally run into my friends everywhere, and it's awesome seeing them from high school, so. Is Tylenol and Motrin the same thing? Like, I'm actually stupid. All right, let's find it. There we go, guys, Motrin. This, and I think I need some hair gel. That was probably the longest morning of my life.